Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how to build a COVID-19 tracker application in HTML, CSS and JavaScript. In this video we will see how to implement the chart.js functionality, the maps and the API for getting all the informations related to the COVID cases. So let's dive into the project. And let me search the cases for India. So here you can see this is the daily cases, this is the total cases, it is recovered deaths, it is fully responsive in application, mobile application, iPad, it is totally responsive in any devices you will play. It is fully responsive and you can see here the chart with the tooltips and everything. It is the recovered cases. Okay, this is the track stats for all the countries that has been showing the COVID cases. Every countries in the world has been reflected in this live cases by the country, this section, and it is the death, and for the death you can also see here the chart, the maps, fully responsive maps. It is a free API. I am using the free API, OpenStreetMap. It is a free API, you can anyone can use it. So this is daily cases, and here in the search box you will get all the countries in the world, and you can simply by clicking any of the following countries and you will get the COVID cases results in that country. So this is I'm opening the COVID cases in America, USA. You can see here is the COVID cases is 1371 recovered. It is a daily cases and this number may be rise. It is live and it makes a fetch request from API calls. So in the tutorial you will see how to call the API to get the following informations and to get the information populated on your web pages. So you can see simply see here is the list of the cases. So let's go to the coding section. You can see this is the whole coding, and I am going to build a number of parts of this project to get and easily grasp the knowledge about the about how to develop this application. So be with us and you will get to know each and everything. So this is our valuable services that I have mentioned the following section. You can go and it is my Instagram handle, GitHub repository, my YouTube channel link and everything. So if you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, make sure to subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon to never miss any updates. So let's go to build this application.